First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Anaheim's up by a few, Doc, but I would have to think their coaching staff would want them to continue to play the way they did in that first period and continue where they left off offensively in that first period.
He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
How hard you shoot it, but where you shoot it, and that was perfectly placed.
Montoya's in pretty good position. He just can't react quick enough on the low stick side shot.
Anaheim's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. The Ducks with a center ice faceoff win. Poke checked away by Kulikov. Chip to Ryan. Good pad stop. Florida's getting an attack ready in their own end.
Time of the goal, 5 seconds.
The puck is grabbed in the defensive zone by Fowler. And angled to Ryan. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. He's into the slot. Nicely patted away. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, and it's given back to Yonker. Slides it to the point to Bukestad. Puck covered, whistle blown. A paddle aside. Puck is thrown to Perry. Back near the blue line to Getzlaff. Thrown to the slot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Anaheim's controlling the play in their own end. Takes it up that side. Broke it right up. Dropped on back further. On to Bieksa. To Kessler. Moves to the corner. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The passer recognizes that he's gotta get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
The Ducks have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Intercepted pass.
Anaheim's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Pass to the slot.
Oh, a save.
Gets play stopped.
Time of the goal, 1:30.
Big faceoff win. Florida's in their own end, carrying it on. Dumped in. Puck gathered in behind the net by Fowler. Trying to go to Horkov. Anaheim's in control through the neutral zone. And snap to Lindholm. To Sekhov. Pointed to Fowler. Takes that pass. Wonderful stop.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Right near the line. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Pass to the slot. Muscled long to Dupre. Out in the slot. Parked and blockered away. Pass attempt to Yonker. Full steam up the wing. Pass cut. Strong play. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Slides it to the point to Dupre. Wow, what a glove save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. The Panthers with a clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Jokinen. Possession reestablished. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
And so sometimes the goaltender can't do anything about what's happened in front of him. What a mess defensively.
The Ducks have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Kessler's just like his team, winning everything. Back near the blue line to Bieksa. Perfect tip by the stick. Passing one off now to Jokinen. Puck controlled in the defensive zone by Stoner. Looking to Bieksa. Slid to Maroon. Shoots one off the goal post. Perfect. Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
The Ducks prevail again. To Hagelin. Gets that return pass. That's a good glove save. Freezes play. Good faceoff win. Oh, accidentally blocked. Propelled to Cogliano. Long lead pass to Dupre. The Panthers carrying it on in neutral ice. Centering pass. Great save.
Talking about making it look easy.
In their own end, still have control. To Ryan. Fires. Oh, what a grab. Moving it to Peary. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Kulikov's done an excellent job over the last couple of games defensively. Where he stands out the most is his ability to get into the shooting lanes and block shots.
Possession taken up by Getzlaf. Good pass off the boards. Laid on to Lindholm. And thrown down. Outstanding save with a glove.
Thankfully a whistle, Doc. You could take a breath. What a save. And they needed that to take the pressure off.
Anaheim's got another win. Fires. Just got it at the last moment. Now it's directed to Mazaros. Florida's lugging it along in their own end. Outstanding play. Chip to Fowler. Pointed to Silverberg. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Oh, that's a great save by Montoya.
Montoya's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. On to Barkov. Takes it up near the boards. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Anaheim's in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Making progress through the neutral zone. Slid to Kessler. Back in front. Accidentally blocked. He scores! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stand.
Stewart's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
The Ducks have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Anaheim's got it in center ice. Propelled to Botman. Nice tip of the pass. Heads on to the corner. Score! It's a hat trick!
Orkov. toss decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it home.
Edsel, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Ducks are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. Possession taken by Kulikov. Fantastic shutdown. Slides it to the point to Dupre. At the front of the net. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Face-off win here. Ooh, he got in the way of that one. Oh, and it's off the mark. Back near the blue line to Lindholm. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
You could see and feel the defensive players were just running out of gas. They were running around their own zone. You got to tip your helmet to the offensive players for that shift. They really had it coming.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He doesn't as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
Ryan's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. Hammers one. Terrific glove save. Picked up by Fowler. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Anaheim setting things up at center. Has that point pass as well. Wonderful stop by Montoya.
Montoya's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
In the... Oh, a save there.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
They win it. Can he generate something? Oh, and a great block of the puck. That hits somebody. Forks it to Kessler. Amazing save. Nice little lead to Stewart.
Outstanding pressure by the Ducks.
Drives to the middle. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. This is overwhelming. Out to the half wall. Slides it. Got a piece of it. Out of the blue line. Up the half wall. Hit the post with the shot. Hands over to Stewart, and he gets it back. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Kicks it to Kulikov. And on to Silverberg. Snaps it to Silverberg. Again to the corner to Kessler. Pass across at the point. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
The Ducks have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. The Panthers with possession in center ice. Snapping a pass to Sekhoch. Out in front. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Florida's prevailed on another faceoff. Great grab! And he'll cover. Beat him on that one. Pointed to Bieksa. What a ripper! Off his pad. Perfect centering pass. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Out to the point with it now. Painful block shot there. Back to the blue line. Shot on. Score!
The it's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Montoya's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
The Ducks have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Pitching it to Bolin. Takes that pass from the other point man. Blocked. Directing that one to Silverberg. Moves up the wing. Oh, here's a wrister. Score! Silverberg's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof, and the goalie's dejected.
The Ducks have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Anaheim's got it off the draw at center. Got it on his stick in the slot. Oh, and he missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Marvelous save by Montoya.
Montoya's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
The Ducks have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
Devotnik. Puck is thrown to Ryan. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Anaheim's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. The Ducks control from the neutral zone. Anaheim's in possession as they travel along the boards. Carried to the corner boards by Perry. A shot! He missed the net with the shot.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Anaheim's in their own end and controlling the play. Laid on to Perry. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Great shooting position. Brings it in front.
The Ducks is really dictating the terms right now.
Skates out with it. Pitch to Fowler. Leads it right back to Getzlaff. Sends it back the other way. Throws it to Fowler. Wonderful save on the redirect. What control. Skates out with it. Forks it to Perry. Save. Fires in front. Looks for room. Up the half wall. Nice little lead to Silverberg. Hammered. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. No room for a pass. Hangs on to it. Up the boards with it now. Point to point. At the point. Big shot. Trying to go to Huberdeau. Decides to give up ground and able to gain some. With a blast. Outstanding glove save. And he freezes for the whistle. Good clean win on the draw. Slides it to the point.
Devotnik.
Lets it go. Terrific glove save. And he'll hold on.
Because the goaltender's in perfect position, that save is as easy as you can have.
Good face-off win. The shot is off.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Terrific pad save. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
He elects not to shoot. To the half wall. Dances in. Terrific glove save.
Outstanding pressure by the Ducks.
Slides it to Horkov. Pass down into the corner. Out to the half wall. On the half boards to Horkov. Scorches one. Got his pad on that one.
Incredible nonstop action, Doc. Now we got a face-off.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
The Panthers are moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Good, quick stick. Pass to the shooting position. A lightning-like glove. A cover, and play is stopped.
Anderson's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
To Cogliano. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. He's got that centering pass. Blockered away. Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, what a pad save.
Florida starting back in their own end.
Big drive. Pass attempt to Cogliano. Chip to Ryan. Shoot. And a whistle. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Shoot. That one blocked. On to Fowler. Pitching this one to Stewart. Back near the blue line to Kessler. Carried to the corner by Stewart. Pass to the net. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Block. No room for a pass. Hands over to Fowler. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Pulls his way along and on to Lindholm. Still no shot. Score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick.
Got to get to this area of the ice.
Ed's a good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Anaheim's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Steps right behind the net and takes over. Anaheim's recoiling back in their own end. Carries it up the wing. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Slid, gloved. And he holds on. Good clean win. Great glove grab. Gets play stopped. Good job on the draw. Passing one off now to McKenzie. Propelled to Boland. Florida setting it up as they move through center. Laid on, tipped away. Looking to Thompson. Controlled through the middle. Chip to Sekos. Right into the slot. A river from the point. Moving it to McKenzie. Moves up the side with it now. Right along the blue line to Peary. And that shot missed.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Pointed to Lindholm.
Wrist shot. Dill wide with the shot. It's a point hammer shot. And he is reefed.
I wonder if that hit will...
Good save there. He covers and a faceoff will follow. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Ryan's finished just about every check that's come his way tonight. You highlighted him as a defensive star in the opening. We've seen a small portion of it just in his physical play.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Anaheim's quick on the draw. Just couldn't find the target. Back in front, it's off his pad. Wonderful stop.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Shoots. Missed the net. The Panthers have it up the wing. In the slot, he's got it. Oh, what a glove he's got there. The Panthers with possession through the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. back in his defensive end to get it. On to Ryan. Now it's directed to Barkov. To Jokinen. Let's the shot fly. Magnificent glove save. Slid to Kessler. Great stick there. Good luck with the pad. Passes to the slot. He got his pad on it. Moving well with it between the blue lines. Let's it go. Off the goal post. Guarded the goal again. Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal.
Anderson's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
Anaheim's got another faceoff win. Right from the slot. Possession now on the pickup. Score! Another goal! And there's still more time!
Stewart's body position allows him to get this puck to the backhand and put it in.
Montoya's not able to do much more than this, Edzo. He's in the right position. He makes the stop, although not all of it, as it just rolls past him into the net.
Anaheim's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge.
Scored by number 25.
Shoots. And another save there. The Ducks recoiling back in their own end. Snapping a pass to Thompson. Moving it on now out of their own end. Looks ahead to start something.
15 minutes, 13 seconds.
Drill. The net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. Outstanding save with the glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Getzlaff's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Big drive. Outstanding save with the glove. And he'll cover. Anaheim's got it. Propelled to Yager. Slides it to the point to Huberdeau. Pass. They can't find the target. Great job on a cut pass.
Anaheim's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
And the puck taken hold of by Hagelin. Piked in the slot, and that shot missed.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Outstanding save by Montoya.
There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop.
Great job on a cut pass. Laid on to Cogliano. In the crease. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Thrown in. And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fan.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Let's it fly. Standing glove save. Defensive zone win. Florida's in their own end and shifting gears. Pitching it to Mitchell. Taken over now by McKenzie. Cut through the neutral zone. Chip to Peary. Oh, wonderful play. Anaheim's got possession in their own end. last one right between the circles.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
He beat everything but the post. Good centering pass to the slot. Fires. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
A shot. Oh, and blocked away. Got in the way of that one, too. Got his stick on it. Possession taken over by Getzlaff.
The Ducks are really dictating the terms right now.
Fires. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Now, they say the post is the goalie's friend. Well, sometimes it's not. This just deflects off the post and goes into the net behind him.
Anaheim's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second?
Possession now on the pickup by Mazaros. Pass cut. Rister, a magnificent pad save. Could be trouble near the line. Locks on that.
Devotin.
Oh, what a play. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Outstanding pressure by the Ducks.
A shot. Brilliant save by Montoya.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Hammers it. Wonderful save with a pad. On to Horkov.
Anaheim's lugging it along in neutral ice. To Thompson.
Thompson's looking to add to his two-assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates.
Heads on behind.
In the slot. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Simple.
Anaheim's so unlucky there. The bench right next to me just erupted for a moment until they realized the shot hit the post and stayed out.
Down the half wall. Dishes to the corner. Terrific glove save.
Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Vatanen's got an absolute cannon from the point. You can see why his teammates find him at every opportunity so he can unleash the cannon to the net.
Yeah, that's good, Ray. I think he is a special player and is very fun to look at. Ryan's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Save!
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Anaheim's got it again. Got it all!
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
They win the draw.
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Wow, Edzo, that was past him so quickly, he didn't even react.
The Ducks have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period.
Anaheim's got another face-off win. Thrown to the slot. Lightning in that glove. Wonderful. Score! Four in a row.
Cagliano's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
The Ducks have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Back near the blue line to Thornton. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
The Panthers get the draw. The shot is off. Many yards gained, but Campbell. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Gloved.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them well in line.
The Panthers were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong.